What? Bro.
I don't know if y'all ever gonna see me at a salon again. Baby, but you know I'm about to keep you up. Welcome to my channel,
and today I'm about to teach you something. Hello, hello. I'm Camilla Ray. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I am reviewing the REVLON One Step Whatever Whatever Hair Dryer. It's like the 2-in-1 like ground brush and blow dryer thing. Honestly, let me just give you my review right now. It's great, so you could just click off this video and like go buy it. That's the end. But if you want to see like how my hair looks and how everything went, then just keep watching. I'm so excited to try this. Okay, so last night I washed my hair and I put some leave-in conditioner and some oil on it. And I just put it in these 4 braids to go to sleep. But I'm just, I have a mirror over here, so that's what I'm looking at. But my hair is like pretty dry now and I want it to be wet when I blow dry it, so I might just wet it again a little bit. But for now, I'm just gonna take these braids out. Yeah, I love blowouts so much, but like the whole round brush and blow dryer in the other hand situation is really a lot for just a one girl job. And I also have done like Dominican blowouts on myself where I like use the rollers and then blow my hair out or then straighten it. And that's like works for me. Those are like hit or miss. Like if I can't see that how I'm rolling the back of my head, then like who knows how it's gonna end up. But the big thing about that is it takes so much time because you have to like sit under the dryer, wait for your hair to dry and all that stuff. This would be a cute braid out. And my hair feels so soft and it's detangled. I'm just gonna put this side up. Yeah, like those just take so long to do. So I'm hoping that this will be a lot less time and give me the results I'm looking for. I was planning on blow drying my hair this weekend, so this past weekend, so that I could like twist it and have like mini twists as a protective style. But my friend's sister, like I saw her hair and it was blown out and it looks so smooth and we have similar hair texture. So I was like, girl, how did you do that? And she told me to get this blow dryer and I got it the next day. I really am a sucker for word of mouth advertisement. Like if I know you and you said it worked, like I'm getting it. I think that's why influencers are so influential, because word of mouth advertisement is so effective. Anyways. So right now I'm just sectioning. Maybe I'll take a littler section. And I'm just sectioning that part off and putting the rest of my hair up. I'm just gonna wet it a little bit. It out a little and let's see. Thank you. seeing this? And it was so easy. Like, at first, my hair was getting tangled. So, the thing is, like, if you can see on here, in the middle, there's no, like, there's two kinds of bristles on this. There's the, like, soft bristles, but then also, like, the detangling bristles. So, like, in the middle, there's no soft bristles. It's just, like, the detangling ones. And then on the sides is, like, the smoothing ones. So, I feel like when my hair was wet still, like, starting out in the middle helped with, like, making sure it wasn't tangled, and then, like, spinning it on the side was helping too. I'm so pleased. And my roots look like they're so straight. So, and even like my baby hairs, like the kitchen back here, like nothing is getting missed. I am so amazed. And the roots, yeah, it's the roots for me, like, wow. And usually when I blow dry my hair, like, I can't run my fingers through it after. It's always so, like, big and frizzy and like just everywhere, like not smooth at all. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna keep doing more and come back in a little bit. Okay, now let me see what it's like if I do it without wetting my hair at all. So I'm gonna just brush through it. This section is like basically completely dry. So let's just see what it does. think maybe the ends are straighter when I do it without. I mean, when I do it with water. But that was just as easy, like, for my hair being dry. And my hair, like, was moisturized and detangled before I did this. But there's also just, like the bristles aren't that strong, like, but in a good way. Like, they're just strong enough to detangle your hair, but they're not too strong to where there's too much tension. Like, it doesn't feel like there's that much tension on my hair, which I like. And it just is, like, so easy. I thought it would be harder to get through the dry hair. Like, I thought it would be more tension, but it really didn't feel like that at all. And, like, it might just be in my head that the ends are straighter when I did it wet. So this is such a winter, like, look. Like, are you seeing this smoothness? This is crazy. Okay, battery died for a second there, my bad. But one thing I noticed when I got up was that my room is really smoky. So I don't know, I just opened the window and I don't really care about smokiness. And I don't know, I feel like it's, my room looks smokier than usual when I blow dry my hair. But I haven't blow dried my hair in a while, so, like, maybe I just forgot, I don't know. But yeah, maybe there's something about, like, I don't know the technology. This is smokier. But, like, this is also, like, the air is, like, not blowing everywhere. It's, like, trapped inside of here. So maybe that has something to do with it. I don't know. But, yeah. Just a little smoky. Not a big deal to me. This is insane. Like, this is probably the best hair tool that I have. And it costs like $40 or $45. Although, on Revlon's website, it costs $60. But on Target's website, I'm pretty sure it was like $41 or $42. So obviously, I bought it from Target. But yeah, I'm pretty sure this ain't the same product. And if they're not, this works fine. So, wow, I also think Hot Tools, I saw Hot Tools has one for like $75, but this is fine for me. Like, it's so fluffy
and light and smooth. Like, are y'all seeing? I feel like to straighten after this would be so easy, but you could also do so many other styles, like wand curls or flat iron curls, which I haven't perfected yet. I love like big curls in like hair that's straight like this, so I don't know what I'm, and even just like enjoying it out like just like this, I think is so cute. And I have a lot of hair, so my hair is still thick because it's not like making my hair flat, but I like that. So yeah, like I always want my hair to be straight and like voluminous, you know? So this is like between this and my baby hair brush, my best. And I used this leave-in conditioner on my hair. It's like Shea Moisture, Manuka, Honey, and Yogurt Hydrate Plus Repair Multi-Action Leave-In is what it's called. It was fine. It's not like any like super product or anything that's like helping. So what I'm saying is I feel like it's really just the tool. I also use like in the Cream of Nature Argan Oil Heat Protectant Oil. And that's it. That's all I use in my hair. And you saw me like spraying water today. So I put those in my hair yesterday. I'm about to finish the other side off camera and then come back and show you. But I just am in such disbelief. Like, wow. Okay. Okay guys, so these are my final results. Obviously I love it. This is like the best blow dry experience that I've ever had in my life. And yeah, I just think you really should go buy this. And I think like for, like honestly, I know they're like companies are always like, oh, this is for any hair type, but I really think this would be great for any hair type. I don't think you would get the same results on every hair type, but everybody knows that a good round brush blow dry is the best blow dry you can get, no matter what your hair type is. So yeah, I really think this is a great investment. Like, it was quick, it was easy, it wasn't like damaging to my hair. I feel like it was very like gentle on my hair. I will say it is a lot of heat, and my only complaint, if I even would say it's a complaint, is that my room was like really smoky, but I don't care, and like it makes sense that it would be smoky, and like that's my fault for not ventilating my room better. Yeah, great product, definitely think you should go buy it. And from here I can do anything. I think that I would show you guys like how my hair got a split in there. I would show you guys like how my hair would look if it were like, if I were to straighten it after. I definitely like can feel, maybe I'll insert a picture of my hair blow dried like with other blow dryers, but it definitely feels like it would straighten so easily. I'm probably not gonna straighten my hair this time around. But you could wand curl from here, you could do like a stretch twist out or braid out, protective style, like single twist, anything you could do from here. It's so easy. Or just like prep for a protective style. So yeah, definitely would recommend this blow dryer so much, and go buy it and do yourself a favor. Or like, don't, you know, like you don't have to be a consumer, but like really, this is a good investment, I feel like. And only $40, like come on, you can't beat it. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.